I suppose, sir. But we'll manage.
Wondering if I could take part in the races.
If you've coin for the rider's fee and a steed of your own, why not? Decide quickly, please. There's a race about to begin.
These races. Tell me about them.
They're run as per Erasmus Vagelbud's dying wish. He came into his fortune by gambling and remained proud of the fact to the end.
Family doesn't mind having a racetrack right by their house?
But the house, his fortune, would not even be theirs had they not fulfilled Lord Erasmus's wish. He made it a condition.
Any special rules for the races?
They're as simple as Lord Erasmus was. Two competitors, simultaneous start. First to complete a lap around the track, wins.
I want a race.
Grand. Your name and the name of your steed?
Geralt of Rivia. On Roach.
Excellent. Your opponent, let me see. Seamus Holt astride Athos.
Competitors, saddle up! On three! One, two, three! Off you go!
So fast,
the final of the Erasmus Vagelbud Memorial Derby is over. The winner is Geralt of Rivia, riding Roach. Glory to the victor!
Not bad, yet we shouldn't kid ourselves. The competition was hardly stiff. Shall I sign you up for another?
Like to race again.
Excellent. Don't go anywhere. We'll start soon. Your opponent this time, Viscount Roma astride Caniculus. The Viscount races incognito, so I must ask for your discretion.
Competitors, saddle up! On three, one, two, three! Off you go!
Final Vagelbud Memorial Derby is over. The winner is Geralt of Rivia,
riding Roach Glory to the victor!
Bravo! Congratulations, you won in style. Shall I sign you up for another?
I want to try again.
Gained an appetite, have we? Your opponent this time, Luke Vagelbud, young Lord Albert's cousin, atop succubus. He's the black sheep of the family, but he's not lost a race yet, so he's seen as something of a local champion.
Competitors, saddle up! On three! 1, 2, 3! Off you go!
Let's go!
The final of the Erasmus Vagelbud Memorial Derby is over. The winner is Geralt of Rivia, riding Roach Glory to the victor. Fantastic race. Congratulations. A grand victory.
Captured. Played in the sanctuary of the circus. Well, it would be quite profitable.
Geralt of Rivia. Got it right.
What do you want?
To express my admiration on account of your victory. And here, brought you an invitation from the boss. He'd like to congratulate you personally. Farewell.
We'll pay for a free Temeria with our blood.
The Witcher. This would have abandoned Geralt of Rivia, safe and sound.
You play Gwent, Roach?
Yes, but there's no one to play against here. If you've got a deck, pull it out.
Good luck.
Congratulations. Here, you earned the card.
Know anyone else worth playing?
I've heard of a man came through Novigrad recently. You might be interested to know he's also a Witcher. Lambert, they call him.
I know Lambert. Had no idea he played Gwent, though.
Not the only acquaintance you can challenge. Tala's a keen gambler and has a sharp deck. He's in the area. You might try him.
Witches. They can't catch the pox. Isn't that right?
You trouble me, Greylox. A Witcher. Just what I've found.
Now, witches, they can't catch the fox in that barn.
Come on now. It's been a while. Fill me in.
Nilfgaard fucking dismantled the Temerian Secret Service in one night. I barely escaped with me life. Proceeded to drown my sorrows till my liver screamed bloody murder.
What do you do now?
Grassroots work. I hang about the area, watching, listening, asking questions, and recruiting new agents.
Life treating you all right?
Yeah, bit like a potato beetle. I keep quiet, stay out of trouble, and live on fucking potatoes.
Did I hear right? Word is you like to play cards.
I like to play, period. Dice, cards, chess. I unwind playing games. You asking because you got fuck all to talk about? Or are you in the mood for a round?
All right, let's play. Just remember, only interested in good cards. Don't want any trash. Nope. Hey, know any other players who are good? And what's more, have good cards?
Been hearing a lot of late about some prick named Lambert. Supposed to have an evil fucking deck. You might know him, actually. He's a witcher.